Alright, let's clear contingency contract 4, day 8, deserted factory, risk 8, we're gonna take all the risk 3 and the second one for risk 2, so we complete the challenge as well. This is the squad we're gonna use. Also, if you want, you can do this as well, so it's up to you. If you have, with the 10 operators only, you can do it, then pick this. Since we're gonna kill everyone, and yeah. Vibing music again, so let's wait. Okay. So, basically, we're gonna use this type of squad with a core operator Aya from the support unit. Aya is really common now during this CC, so you can find it easily. Level 50, I guess it is, should be enough. If you can't find, just yeah, try to join my Discord server and ask someone there if they can add you as a friend and help you. After this, you need 3 of your best vanguards. Maybe one Sunflower Vanguard as well. I need Elite 2 to bring Elite 2 support unit. You're another best caster, slow supporter. I use this AoE caster because the other one is Elite 2. Then your best medic, defender, I mean, medic defender, any medic, Lancer 2, and the 2 fast redeploy operators. That's all we need. Let's do this. Actually, it's pretty easy to be honest, because the Faust risk 3 tag is not that hard to deal. You just need a faster deploy, and you can deal with it. Anyways, Vanguard there. Let's wait. Get the skill. Second Vanguard here, face down. The offensive one there. Another one here. Now just wait for deployment points. And then deploy your Aya. Okay, here, face on top. Keep wait for DP. Slow supporter here. This is just like a very typical strategy for this map. Really, really easy with one slow supporter, 2 casters, one more caster in the middle. Answer 2 to heal this operator. Medic here, face on the left side. The yellow whip are easy to deal, but the red one is really, really hard. So be careful. Now, AoE caster here. If you want the first wave, you can just use Aya's skill to kill them. Just keep the skill for the last wave. This is really important. The last 2 red waves. Beside that, you can use the skill every time you want. I guess you can retreat to this one to... to deploy a medic defender here and a defender here, your tankiest one. Now, Faust will do the critical hit every 5 hits, so be careful. Deploy your gravel, faster deploy every 5 hits. Just wait. Okay, Faust should... yeah, Faust is now here. So, count with Kyoku again. Lesson. So, 2. 3. 4. Let's deploy gravel. Retreat to save gravel. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Retreat. 1, 2, 3, 4, so 5 again. This is the red one, now be careful. Okay. Just stall this one until the second red one is in the Aya's attack range, and use Aya's skill to kill buff. So you can let this one go around there, but don't touch the defender. Also, if you use this set of tags, you can let one enemy go through, so just choose when to let one go. If you choose the other set of tags, you only have 1 HP, so you have to kill them. But with this one, you can even let the last red whip go through, then block this one with another operator. This is the second one, I guess. No, I have just to deploy gravel. The redeployment time is just in time. Like this. No. Okay. Almost fall, because this tile is invisible tile. Don't do my same mistake. On this tile. Okay, slow. Use the skill to deal more damage to that one. Okay, 1. 2. 3. I already forgot if this is the third one or fourth one, so just deploy gravel. to make sure. Okay, this is the fourth one. 5. Keep stall the red whip with the other operators. 1, no, 2. Okay, not yet. Push it down. This one here to bait the hit. Slow. No, this is not the fifth, okay. Now is the fifth. Save. Push it down. Kill this one so you can retreat to this one later. This is the skill here. Oh damn, why is attacking that? Oh damn, why? Ah, because I pushed. Oh, okay, okay. Never mind. Aya is almost there, so just use the skill now. Should be fine. Okay, gravel here. To tank. Damn, don't be like me. Don't push when the whip is here. You have the risk to kill the defender. Thank god, one hit, normal hit, can't kill the caster. Oh my god. This one here. To bait the green hit, okay. Once you kill those enemies, you can retreat Aya. Just in case, if you don't have enough DPS with those casters, then retreat Aya, so you can redeploy her later. Deploy this one here, slow. Once this one is dead, they retreat the defender as well. Okay, this one is ready. Boom. Now this. Two. Three. Four. Five. Let's wait. 17 more seconds. Alright, if I activate the skill, I can kill, but let's simulate that you don't have enough DPS. After the critical hits, hit, just do this, then defender. And burst damage. Delete button, here we go. Really simple, right? So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope this video helped you to clear this contingency contract risk 8 and the challenge as well. And see you in the next one. Bye!